What do you want your legacy to be? I mean, I know you're 22, but like if you could be like, hey, this is what I want to be my mark as.
I don't know, you know, right now it's hard to say what I want my legacy to be, you know, what I want people to say when I'm long gone. At this point, right now, I'm going to say that I want people to see me as an entertainer, someone who can do it all. That's how I was trained. My parents, you know, they grew up loving the people of the classic movies, you know, your Sammy Davis Jr.'s, you know, all those people, Fred Astaire and those kind of artists that could do it all. You know, you had to be able to do it all. And that's how I was trained. And I want people to look at me as a full-on entertainer and a good person. So, you know, we'll talk a few years down the line and we'll see where my head is at then. But that's what I want for right now.